Well, hey guys, this is Gamulators. We're playing Wheel of Fortune tonight. This is Wildcard here.
DaTwizzla,
Biz Darrkie.
Alright, we're gonna start this game off with playing some game of Wheel of Fortune.
Monday Combat.
Yeah, let's go ahead and do this.
We're
mixing it up this time. We're not gonna go against each other fighting.
Oh, I just took your place now, didn't I?
Well, I guess I'll be playing three.
Against each other in another way.
Oh, there's my douchebag character.
As you can see, my character's number one. With this sweet, sweet stat. With his sweet, sweet stash and sweet, sweet hair.
I made my character look like Conan.
My guy's the one with the Team five Coco. On his shirt. My guy's the one with the five on his shirt and he's got stripes.
Okay, yeah.
That's
my dude, yo.
You gave me Conan O'Brien rocking the Steve from Blue's Clues. I like it.
Alright.
Let's do this. As everyone knows, the Wheel of Fortune Wheelmobile has logged over 275,000. I'll hit
done. Mm-hmm. And in 1996, Wheel of Fortune was an official sponsor of the Olympic Games in Atlanta. Pat and Vanna each participated in the Olympic torch relay.
Oh, isn't that they actually pass it on? Probably like we're sitting in their chair and they're just like, okay, here you go, Vanna.
They pass that torch.
You know, more than 10,000 people tried out each year, and fewer than 600 lucky contestants.
And we're done.
And it's over.
Let's skip it though. I want to see this sweet, sweet animation.
Real.
Yeah, mud like
fortune.
I took my time.
So well, that's what happened.
You guys had like long learning experience.
You were passing up on America's game.
Oh.
Golf clap.
Woo! Yeah! Alright!
It's nice guessing.
Dude, look at that sweet suit.
That snazzy suit there. Looks like a vanilla wafer.
Pat Sajak, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
He's bald.
That's a wig?
Yeah.
Hey, look.
That's a straight up wig.
There's a couple of our contestants.
They all have the same awesome hair.
So we're all wearing wigs?
why can't everybody have his hair?
Snaps, it's awesome.
You know what I mean? His hair is not an option.
Randomly revealed on the board until someone rings in and solves the puzzle. Press the cross.
Oh, Vanna White, you saucy witch. This must be a straight up kung fu movie because you look for even way more.
Player one.
Oh my god.
Come on, dude.
Showbiz. Okay, showbiz. SME.
Everybody else now?
I gotta say fuck. I don't know what I'm talking about.
It's player three.
It's
I know what it is.
It's a summer.
No.
Reruns. That's what it is. Where's the U?
Is it
summer
really?
Faggots?
Yeah. Whoa!
Yeah.
Shit, we are fucked out.
If I remember how to spell it.
I'm calling it Brian.
For our next puzzle, the category is thing. And here we go. Player one.
Dang. Fuck.
The rest of you have a chance now. Player three.
Oh, you suck! Oh my god!
There it is. Now I got it now.
Oh, fuck, man.
I'm way too impulsive in this game.
Gotta wait, man. You gotta wait till you know it.
Screw you, Cousin O'Brien.
Yeah, Team Coco.
Nah, I wrote for SNL. And The Simpsons.
You must land on the jack, and here's tonight's.
Hey, come on, man. We're playing the jackpot.
Yeah. The feature prize. Yeah. Venice.
Our cyber character could go to Cyber Venice. Come on, man. Or you win half the car.
Win a whole car.
Look at half, man.
Yeah, you gotta think that's twice.
But what if you just get one? You get at least half the car?
No.
Selfish crap?
You get a tire.
No, dude.
Player three, it's your turn to start. Let's make the most of it.
Spin that
thank
shit,
player
three.
Thankful.
Yo,
Dennis!
It's not kind of like nothing.
Big,
basically.
There must be some essence. How many?
Oh, in your, don't be so cocky, player three.
You guys can hit the shoulder buttons and you can like boo and cheer me.
Oh, can you? Which one boos and which one cheers?
I think R1 boos and L1 cheers.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, thanks for cheering me on.
No, we're all about teamwork in the game.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. I think it only does something if I don't.
Go with, go with a team.
There's no team.
Man.
Oh, come on. I went for the Simpsons.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, go inside.
I fudged it out.
Come on, big money.
I don't wanna have a car.
To collect the hot sauce, you'll need to pick a correct letter when you land on the license plate. And then, go on to solve the puzzle in that round.
You must do your last
to win the car,
and then win
you'll
with
need
Arna
to collect
two
plates. If you land on bankrupt in any round, you lose all of your plates. So be careful.
I'm Vanna White.
Now solve the puzzle.
Yeah, please, solve this puzzle.
Yes, there is an end.
Yeah. Oh my god, I know what it is. I just gotta have a car!
Oh.
I'm so bummed about it.
Yeah, nigga! Come on!
Yeah.
I have 70 bucks on the shit! Psych! Cabbage bash, nigga!
Okay.
Oh, come on!
Yeah!
Oh, you gotta do something when your time's coming out.
Woo-hoo.
See?
Okay. I'd keep you guys in suspense. By winning $450.
Nope, next time.
Aw, poobies.
Yes.
It's time for the wild card to go into action.
Big money. Good opportunity here.
That's a gift. I'm just not gonna see what the gift is.
It's a mystery gift.
I'm gonna guess D's.
Sorry.
Oh.
That's what you get. For guessing D's.
This could be good for you.
Wild card. It's the wild card.
Biz got wild card.
It will be worth the value of the wedge. You just.
I'm Vanna White.
You can also save the wild card for the bonus round and use
scratch
it to
something?
Get an additional consonant.
So do I bunt or do I foul?
No.
Dude, we're all stuck in this one.
I know, right?
Says you guys, I'm gonna spin!
See what happens to you.
Lose turn.
What? Scream! Lose a turn. Fuck you, Bins. Fuck you, Twiz.
Oh, man, what?
Don't smile like that,
CJ.
Oh, come on! What the fuck?
There you go.
Yeah!
Fuck you. I'm hot! Don't think I might have a car.
300.
Look at Vanna White there. So
no
empty. She's just got nothing going on.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, somebody gotta get some money boss battles.
Snow!
I'm lucky,
right,
I'm not gonna guess it.
Get right letter.
Yeah. Go with let's go with an L.
No.
Damn. Go for the Simpsons.
Oh.
I'm not gonna get over that. I'm Vanna White.
500. Yes.
That's right, how I do it, boys.
Yeah.
Yeah,
dude.
No.
Five
is good. I'm not going to do this.
500. No.
Oh, fuck you. Oh, what you going to do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do with all that with all that junk?
Five out, man.
All that junk inside your brain.
I want you never.
That's helpful.
Oh, I know what that means. What does replay mean?
It means you can guess any letter, including a
vowel. If you do have money, the vowel is free. If you call a letter and it's not in the puzzle,
make
you
sure
don't
to
lose your
always
card.
Make sure
you can even
to scratch
try to
your
solve
nose.
The puzzle. And if you're wrong,
she's got a little, she's got an itch
you
there.
Don't lose your turn.
See her? She's got a little itch there in her stomach. Grab every time. Yeah, solve it. Are you gonna buy a vowel?
Yes, and replay only good one, so this
move. There it goes. Come on. Who's yellow?
It's me, chill out.
Well, what are you doing? What are you doing? The time's also going down too.
Oh no, Corey knows what I'm doing.
Yeah, I mean you can technically cheat at this game. If you just let the time run out, you can sit there and look at it and stare at it and try to figure it out.
Wildcard, well, bitches!
So everyone's got Wildcard with me?
I don't have one.
You have two?
I don't have them.
Oh, fuck.
Nobody has them, because we haven't gotten them. I need to land on some money, so I can do something. I keep guessing content. There we go. That helps.
Nice one.
Come on! Oh my god.
So easy.
Fuck.
Whose is it? No longer under the protection.
Whose is it?
Replay
mine.
Crap!
Player 3 will be trying to solve the puzzle.
Aye. Damn it.
Congratulations. Feel a lot of aches and pains.
Congratulations. You've won a prize.
I'm more famous than you.
Damn,
so
I won. I got $11,000. I didn't win a single dollar that round.
Right after this.
It's not looking good for Twiz, y'all. Next one, do a little fortune.
Oh, mini game break.
Oh, there you go.
This game is called Let's Try Our
Hey, should explain it.
Yeah. I don't know what's happening.
Here's what the contestant guessed.
Cluck.
Okay, player one. Nice solve.
Wow! I got it. Get something finally. Oh yeah, in your face in the buzz. Oh, yeah. Let's save that.
Welcome to the mystery.
Yeah, a little mini game.
Yeah,
it was legitimately a mini game.
It just happened out of nowhere.
Yep. And it was over.
When you land on a mystery wedge and guess a letter in the puzzle, you can either turn it over and reveal its mystery, or you can take $1,000 for each instance of the letter. Are you willing to take the chance?
Food. Oh, your ball is big enough.
What we're looking for.
I'm not.
Player one is all poised and ready to spin.
So let's spin this shit, dude.
Well,
so
brown.
We should try to get the trophy.
Oh
my god, I got
the
second part of the car!
You didn't win the first part of the car.
What's the
thing? Because you didn't win the round.
That's bullcrap!
Yeah, I know, right?
Yes.
I'm going to T.
You gotta win the round to win all your stuff.
Someone try to solve it now.
Woo!
What? I want the car! Yeah, you got it. Why am I tapping myself? What is this horse crap? Ooh.
It's the hair, man. It's an unlucky hair.
It's not, man. Yeah. It's so blonde, though.
$5.50.
What you gonna do?
No eight.
Ooh, none. Golf lap. Even Bam's golf lap.
Hell yeah.
What?
Go with food and drink. It's gotta be some messes.
There are two of those.
Yeah.
Shut up.
I'm in the money. Woo!
That's right, you little punk. What?
That's right. That's right. go with P.
Oh, nope. Sorry.
Oh. Oh. Clapping.
There's a chance to score big here.
You ain't gonna get shit.
Yes, there is a car.
You still gotta solve the puzzle to get the gift.
Go on, pick up that gift bag.
I got it, boy. Oh. Yeah. Huh?
Come on, big money.
Boy.
There is an M.
Woohoo! Yeah, boy, you know what you're doing.
No. Boo this man.
Boo this man.
Boo him.
I gotta be a wild card too, boy.
You got a wild card. Yes, there is.
So I can just, I'll just keep this up until like I actually don't
until you get
one.
Or you can solve it at any time. If you know it.
You guys can too?
No, just because it's just your turn.
Come on. Oh, I was out of the
bar of the car. Yes, there is a bell. Oh,
too hot, niggas.
Oh.
Guess again.
This is
pretty cool.
I'll spin. Yeah.
No, next
I guess I'll give it up, finally. Man, literally had that 1 million right there.
Mm-hmm.
It's the hardest piece to get.
You gotta land over it twice.
Oh, oh no! Y'all ruined the day.
The Cabbage Patch.
Woo. It's a cafe. Oh, okay.
$900.
Noise. F, dude.
No D.
You get no D.
Player three. There are two of those.
Though it doesn't really help anyone out.
It helps me out.
All right, about
you know the first one was caramel.
I do.
It's not both, actually.
It's not what the first word is. It's what the other words are.
I know.
Player three is going to buy a vowel. No.
Damn it! Snap.
Player one is going to buy a vowel. Yes, there is an I.
Greedy, sir.
Don't you now.
300. Yes.
Yeah, boy, it's
too
hot.
Oh, no.
It's wedges.
Oh. You just look at whatever you have.
What are you gonna do? What am I gonna do?
Yes.
Oh, I get it.
That letter is worth $1,000 a piece, but do you want to risk it?
Flip it.
Yeah, flip that shit.
Flip it, boy!
Oh, what?
$10,000.
Oh, snap, you got it. Solve the puzzle. You win that shit. You get a trophy for that.
I'm about to win it, too.
Yeah, solve that shit.
Let's see if they get it.
Fuck this shit.
I was right after him. Nope. Couldn't even get it.
I did it, boy!
Watch
it in your face, Pat.
That's a bunch of trophies right there for you. Look at that. First puzzle.
We'd like these totals to grow, and hopefully they will, right after this.
In your face, Sajak.
$10,000 round.
Keep it coming, boy.
Yeah, 5,000 all around.
To most frequent, each player
I'll take it.
Three continents and a vowel. You will start player one.
The person. All right. You got to pick a letter, man. Should I pick a vowel?
No, I'm not gonna help you out.
Oh, we can't pick a vowel.
You are my enemy.
Oh, man.
Back in. I just knew it's jazzy. Sky, 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 sky. If I got all the letters so far. Oh snap.
How do you solve it?
Can you solve it? This one's a Fallout.
How do you... I know what it is. Like, how do you solve it?
How indeed. How indeed.
You did. Let's see whose letters occurred the most.
Oh, all
right, I win.
Puzzle, player one.
Scout.
You were multiplying.
Solve the puzzle.
That was hard.
I guess I win again. Oh,
man. Game champ, man.
So far, man.
This is a good second, this dick.
Okay, everybody.
Don't get bitter wrong.
Yeah. All
right.
You get to solve this one. It's a prize puzzle.
Player two, you'll start this round.
Well, at least you ain't got nothing to lose. All
right.
300. No fee.
Oh, fudge.
Yeah.
I boo you.
Team Coco.
I boo you, though. I boo you, my friend.
900.
Phrase.
There is an F.
Snap, dude. Solve it.
Ooh.
Fudge, no. Oh. Don't do that to me. Golf cap.
400. There are five.
It's always good to put T's.
Five on. Wow.
There's always T's in essence.
Mm-hmm.
And R's and N's and L's. E's.
Yeah!
No.
R-S-T-L-N-E.
Those are whole words.
No, R-S-T-L-N-E.
Yeah.
That's what they do.
Spinning is greedy. Hell yeah, I'm gonna spin every time.
No, bankrupt.
You got greedy. Your toast break up, girl. Oh, come on. I wrote for SNL.
Ooh.
So bummed.
Oh, no.
Bone bone these nuts. I'm spinning.
There is an R.
Snap.
Yeah,
boy.
The wild card could really help you. Player one is going to buy a vowel. There is an A.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh, come on. Ooh. Hot.
The whole time.
You're going to leave me alone, boy. Ooh, come on. It's not cool.
There are two of those.
Oh.
Ooh.
Let's have your solution then, player one.
The.
Oh boy, you guys got it. You know what I'm gonna do?
Yeah, but you still gotta solve it.
I am solving it.
No. It's a prize puzzle. You have to solve the prize. What's the 40 state?
Remember,
49
this was
state?
Also a prize puzzle. So you've also won this.
Alaska!
Keep your eyes on the scenery as you
can. I wanna go there! Congratulations! I don't wanna go there anyway!
It's
a thing people say, you know?
You know,
it's a thing you say. Yeah. We're the 27th state. No, we're not. Everybody's we're the original 13.
We are. We definitely are the 13th colony. After this.
I love you. I'm married.
Yeah, I don't
want
to share.
Have my baby,
DJ. You
can win this
minigame,
man.
Yeah, man. Yeah, right.
Player one.
Nope.
I have no clue what to do here.
Because I love minigames. Oh, what?
Oh, you lose a turn. Oh, it's whoever gets the highest amount.
Well, I lost. I lost this already.
Mm-hmm. Big money,
that's a good score, yeah.
Yeah, he's probably going to win. You're probably gonna win this one. You were just complaining about losing.
Yeah, now you said something. He's probably going to hit some jackpot.
Oh, my God. Who won?
No, it's high or low. It's low, so.
So I won, right?
Yeah. You go first.
You will start player one.
Yeah.
Oh. All right, player one, give that puzzle a try.
All right. It is.
Oh my God. Italian.
Yeah, I know what it is too.
I don't know if I can spell it right.
Italian. Oh my God. I don't know it.
Bugatti fettuccine.
No, that's not
it. Yes it is. Yes it is. Bugatti.
Why are you
gonna
say it like that? Why
are you gonna say it like that,
dude? It's Bichetti. Uh-oh. Yeah.
Fuck you guys both!
Okay, player two, see if you can solve the puzzle. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, yeah, I can't spell words now.
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, solve it,
bofos. That don't go there.
Nope.
Look who's there.
I'm not gonna tell you.
Why not?
This is... Come on, dude.
I guess so.
You gotta spell it.
There's an N that goes there.
No. What?
Italian?
yeah, sound it out. So far, so good.
Next time.
You're wrong anyway. It's not Bichetti. Bichetto or whatever you... That's not
Bichetti.
All
right, player three. Give that puzzle a try.
Oh, Biscotti. Fuck you.
Good job.
Yes,
you
right,
win.
Bitch. You're the crowd favorite now. Woo! I'm trying to do a... No, what? I don't want to do a... Yes, I want to do a...
Cheer me.
All right, toss
I tried... For the record, I tried to do a...
Champ.
I tried to do a boo.
For our next puzzle, food and drink.
All right.
That is all set, and here we go. And it's player one.
I think that's your first
show. Yeah. I'm the one who's in charge, nigga.
Hey, you ever had that brand called Dick Inside It?
Side of these points.
Ah, you spelled it wrong.
Oh, man. God damn it.
Thanks for telling me the answer. Now I gotta spell it right.
Hey.
D.
Yeah. What is Cider?
Yeah.
What's that? I hoisted by my own batard.
Having a chance to win this game.
No, dude.
Come on, you can do it.
It's a big round.
Hey, everybody. Yeah. Fun and games is the category for our next puzzle.
Oh, yeah, fun and games.
You're going to start player three.
Fuck you.
It's a
$5,000 wedge on there, man. Yeah, you gotta use land on it.
$800 again?
Oh.
Nope,
sorry.
Sorry, you suck.
I'm solid.
Oh, I'm being white.
$350 No, next time.
What is going on here? My hair is so blonde.
blinded by your blonde hair.
I'm blinded by my blonde hair.
Have a shine.
$500
No. I'm surprised you don't want to go for D.
Why would he want to do that?
Because he can go for D's nuts, boy! 15 seconds
to solve it. Good. Every consonant will be worth $1,000 plus.
We can come back to this.
Every button claps. I want the. I just pressed the boo button a bunch of times.
Player three, we start with you, a letter. You know what? There's none of those. Sorry. Yes, there is an end. Once Vanna is done with the letters, you'll have 15 seconds.
Whoa! Yeah, right. So.
Player two?
It's clearly. You've revealed your final weapon. All you need. All I needed was to know where the end went.
Epic D.
Nope, sorry. Oh.
Yeah! What shall I pick?
No, sorry.
Oh, what? Oh!
Yes, there is an H. Now you have 15 seconds. Woo! To try to solve the puzzle if you wish.
Solve it, man. You can do this.
Mm-hmm. You can do it, man.
I believe in you, see? Yeah! Do this shit, dude! It's all that jokes! Or do nothing, actually. That's even better. Solve it, man. You solve it? Oh, come on. I was cheering for you and everything. X!
Yes, there is an M.
I got an idea, but no.
There are three of those.
Oh.
Yeah.
Not over
here.
Yes.
Skip.
Player two is going to try to solve the puzzle.
Let me see if I can spell.
F.
I'm a sex machine.
Yeah, oh.
Machine.
Snap, dude, you got it.
No, delete. Delete. Did it, man.
You won one. You did it.
Good job on this last puzzle.
Love card, bitches.
Oh, yeah, before the episode ends.
No, dude, it's still the bonus round.
Dude, look at my square figure, though.
Yeah, but it's also the 60.
You won.
I've done it. I won.
So you got that. You won for.
You're in first place.
Ooh, you won. You can go to the bonus round.
I'm doing it.
You can solve one more puzzle.
Before I solve this one more puzzle, I want to take a moment to wish a happy belated B-Day to old motherfucking Wildcard.
Wildcard in the house.
Now we want you to spin that
I'm getting so
in
trouble.
Yeah, you know, I know, right?
Dude, you're such a weak. Weak ass man.
I'm getting the A.
Oh, dude, I wish you would have got
Apple win now.
M.
And here's our prize on the
M for most.
From Mofo and Twizzla.
The category
Occupation.
R-S-T-L-N-E, Vanna, letters please.
Wait a minute, no.
You're close.
Now we need three more consonants and a vowel.
Oh, something to tell her.
B,
yeah,
H.
Right. Yeah, B.
No, it's Booth. It's Booth something. Booth, it's not teller. Pick X. Dude, go back. Okay. Circle.
What am?
Okay.
A.
O.
No, A.
O.
Thanks to the wild card, you get one more
cost. Oh, snap. Thanks to wild card.
Okay, then wild card is picks this one, D.
Let's see what we've got here.
Oh, man, math teacher. Math teacher.
50 seconds.
Math teacher. Good thing I picked a D.
Got that shit, dude. I did that from the beginning. I did it. I won all this fictional money, boy.
Oh, you won a sports car. Wow.
Oh man. Please just digitize that in real life, and I'll be sweet. A new car. A brand new car.
Clean house, man.
Yeah, I did it pretty good. I did do pretty good this episode.
Bye bye.
I think this may be the first time in any Monday Combat, I actually ran show.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. I'm liking how March is going to go for old Twiz on Monday Combat.
Yeah, so stay tuned for the our next round.
Aaron Griffin, Steve Swartz, Lisa D, Jessica Wong.
I'm Biz Darrkie
Wong.
That was the DaTwizzla.
Wildcard.
Go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, and tune in for another episode of a motherfucking Monday Combat.
Gamulators. Peace.